happened? Meet somebody and forgot to take it out the car? Or one of your friends was in the car? That's why you're going to be in your car.
That's crazy.
That is crazy, because why is this stuff in my car?
Prank on Haley. I'ma have a condom in her car, cause today we supposed to be going to the city or whatever. So I'ma be like, we vlogging, cause she also had to do a photo shoot. So I'ma be like, we making a vlog today, and I'ma have a condom in the armrest. So I wanna see how she gonna react to that. You know what I mean? I think she gonna be overly dramatic about it. Probably, most likely. I'ma leave one in the box to make it seem like I've been getting it in, you know. And then after, just see how she feeling, you know. See what she gonna do. She coming downstairs, y'all. Look at Haley. Sit over here. So you thought somebody was behind you just now?
Feel my heart. Feel it. You feel it?
I don't feel that. You dead?
Get off of me. It's beating fast. I'm really serious.
I'm really serious.
What you want? Chicken filet.
You blow?
No, it's just...
You're hot.
Oh, I was scared.
Chucky stiff in this bitch. They done polished his nails. Why would y'all do that? Why Chucky so stiff?
Huh?
Why is Chucky so stiff?
I don't know.
And they can't bend his legs.
Y'all, Junie said whenever we have a little boy, he wants to name him Chucky. I don't want to name my child Chucky. He's the only Chucky. Besides you. Y'all have to call Junior Chucky. I mean, y'all have to call Donnie Chucky.
Yeah, I'm blocking your face, my bad. You be thugging for real, though.
Okay.
Chicken filet. Damn, girl.
I'm trying to tell you something.
What?
I can't tell you on the camera.
Like I was saying. I've never seen you act like this.
Like what?
Ratchet.
Yes, you did.
You can use my card. It's up in here.
Yeah. Your card or my card? How much is it? How much? Oh, it's her first day. She had it. I'm about to act the fool right here, Junior. What your card at?
Right there.
This one?
Yeah.
you play with me in this line, trying to make me act ratchet in this line. That's what it is.
How?
Thank you.
Behind
me to make sure I'm not tripping. What is this? Who is this for?
I asked for me.
Who is it for?
It's your car. They're asking me.
How many come in here? Three and they got one? Who is this for? Why is this in my car?
It's not for me. Why you took my food?
Well, you just had the car.
So what does that mean?
You need to turn that camera off.
For what?
Because I'm smiling, but that means that it's coming. Like, and they got cars coming behind me, but they could go around.
Oh, you're holding people up.
That's on them people. Why is in my car? You're not getting your food back.
And you ain't only got one in there.
Exactly, and they had three. Get that shit on my face. Now you really pissing me off because who that's for?
Like, I don't know.
You do know.
You're not for me.
So who is for? And you really laughing?
I'm not laughing.
I'm gonna tie you to the bed and set you on fire.
What?
A bird. You heard what I said?
No.
Stop.
That's yours.
That's not for me.
Yes, it is.
Get out.
Get out
the car. Junior, like you really laughing. Like this really not
for
me. Who is this car?
That's not for me, son.
And then they got one in there. Like, who is this for? Fire and Ice. They got these cars behind me.
You holding people up. Why you gonna act like you know what it is?
I'm smiling because
you keep throwing this shit at me, thinking you slick.
Stop! What thinking? So I could put that on? That's what you saying? I could put that on?
No.
So what is you talking about? How I think I'm slick? Baby, go! How do I think I'm slick?
Can I tell you something?
Can you stop my feet? I'm not taking my pictures.
Can I tell you something?
No.
Why gay?
I don't want to hear nothing you got to say. Stop recording me. It's not funny.
Why I can't tell you nothing?
Tell me who that's for. That's what you can tell me.
They
why
not,
is this in my car?
They're not for nobody. Ain't nobody here.
Stop playing with me.
It's a prank.
Prove it.
You want me to show you?
Yeah.
What I need to show you?
You tell me.
You want me to tell you her number? I'm playing about this. Why you pulling it over? About this. What you wanna do?
Not talk to you no more.
Wow.
Until you tell me the truth.
You acting totally different.
How else I'm supposed to act when they got condoms in my car?
Ain't no used ones.
You're right. They used two of them. Cause they had three in the pack and they only got one.
Why didn't you use all three of them?
And then that's the one that be on the commercial.
So you saying he's sponsored? Come on now! What you think it is?
You work on my nerves.
Come on now.
So it's a prank?
Yeah. You believe it?
I'm gonna do some investigating, and if it's not a prank.
We'll probably ask you. What the hell?
Ask me.
What the real hell?
Y'all
saw that though, son? She was mad. She was a big man. She was about to kick me out of the car. That's crazy. It's fucked up how they do that, son.
And then when you post this video, your friends gonna be calling.
Man, they gonna be juicing you.
Saying it's funny.
Yeah, brother. Hey, but look. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. You hear me? It's up.
Hey, you got my heart, so I'ma stay.